basically I am used to masking tape and masking things up. And I can't get the masking tape to go perfectly round the edges. So I think I'm just going to do it all white, like I originally was. I'll add some black. So I've had two coats now. Just gotta paint the black bits whilst I wait for it to dry. It is near enough dry anyway, but if you want to wax like that, it's good to sand it back because it ran a little bit, but that was my fault. I forgot to let go of the nozzle. Yeah. My black bits. And where the other bits are now. Matte white whilst I wait for it to dry. Right, so I did video this. I have painted all the black bits in the first coat, and I was videoing it. Well, I thought I was. I forgot to hit the record button, and then when I tried to stop recording it, it recorded. And yeah, so people got their first coat, I'll get the second. Give them a couple to dry, and that would probably leave like another two, I guess. Well, to run out of paint, I had to go get some more. It was near enough perfect, but of course I had to sand it for the last coat. And now I think it's going to be another one because a bit come off from the edges. You can't see on the camera, but some of that is actually white. I don't know if it's on my screen, there's like screen between black, like some black lines. I don't know if that's due to what we're getting darkest and the light on. Looking better. Apart from this bit, where it ran, we're just there. There's like a little bit where it ran. Barely fit enough to coat it on here too. Should be one more coat that should be done. All finished now. I was videoing the last paint, but my battery died. So everything's finished. White. As far as the black. Yeah. This is done. Next. Plug. Part 3 will be assembly. I come in here yesterday without getting it more paint for the last coat, and that was hanging up there where that is. And just as I went near it, the wire snapped. So lucky I was near it to catch it. Yeah, part 3 will be up in a couple of days or whatever, might be even later. And then that'll be assembly.